perfect girl, for Luca's perfect girl, I think that he would also need somebody who just makes him like truly happy and can also just like listen to him. Mm-hmm. He does talk a lot. He has a lot of jokes. which is a good thing. And he just needs somebody to just listen to him and just appreciate the person that he is. Mm-hmm. And also he needs somebody to make him chicken noodle and like lunch on.
Okay, thank you so much. Do you want to make anyone or any message?
Well, we just want to, well, okay,
personally, I would like to thank my parents, like most likely my mom, of course, like, I would really like to thank my mom and dad for everything that they've done to support me up until this point, because I would not be here without them. And I'd also like to thank my family, my whole entire Filipino side, and my Portuguese side for everything that they've done to also support me, and just like all the love that they've given to both myself and Luca. And they're the people who really helped us get to this point. They pushed us to the max, and I'm really thankful to have them in my life. So.
Not to like bridge to what you just said, but definitely absolutely to my family for sure back home. Just my family all around the world, like my mom, dad, brother, sister, just everyone who's kind of helped mold who I am and helped me become the person that I am today. That's allowed me to kind of take a step on the stage and to come here. And then absolutely the woman sitting directly to my right, because if it wasn't for her, I mean, I wouldn't be here, no way, no how. And it's everything we do is definitely a team effort. And everything we do, it really is Luca and Jelilyn. It's not Luca and Jelilyn, it's really Luca and Jelilyn. And we see each other for like 10 hours a day, every day, 7 days a week. So just obviously thank you to Jelilyn to you know, being a part of this and bringing us here basically. So family, friends, and of course, you know, the number one person right here.
Thank you so much, and good luck on your World of Dance Philippines journey.
Thank you.